I think we're gonna be on. Are we live, guys?
Is that the right one?
Mm-hmm. Let me know if you can see us.
Is it on?
Hey! Yay!
Hello? That was awful. Is there a delay?
There's a little bit of a delay.
Okay. Oh my god, that was so stressful. Okay. I'm gonna do Instagram at the same time. Yeah?
You can, yeah, try it.
I don't know how to even do that. Maybe I won't. Put the playlist, yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Now it's a party.
Okay. Alrighty. This chat. Aww. Hey guys. So good to see you. We're gonna start in like 2 minutes. I just gotta go compose myself. Okay. Hey, everybody. Hi, Drew and Chris and Donald and Alyssa and Shane and my family. Yeah. Sorry? Yeah. Bows and tabs. That was really stressful getting started. We couldn't figure out how to start the YouTube stream. We're also doing Instagram Live right now. If you're having any delay issues, unfortunately, we're too far away from our devices to read your comments, but I'll take a break after a few songs. Welcome to our house in Belfast. I miss you guys, all of you, a lot from all parts of the world. I realized too late, in fact, that my friends in Australia can't watch because it's 6:30 in the morning there. The world's a big place. It took us a few hours to figure out how to live stream, which is embarrassing, but we don't know how to use technology at all. And yeah, I hope everyone's doing all right. I hope everyone's healthy. I hope that, you're doing all right in lieu of a lot of us have lost all of our work during the process of this, but hopefully we can take our minds off things for a while, and hopefully the government does what it says it's going to do. I think we're all going to be okay. Definitely lots of interesting, like, creative things have come out of this time of isolation. And I don't know about you guys, but I've actually talked to my friends more and more intentionally than I have in quite a long time. So there are silver linings to everything. Okay, we're going to start with a few covers, then I'm going to do some of my tunes, and we're just going to play it by ear. I will check after about 5 songs to see if there are any requests. I'll read the comments. I'll maybe speak in between things. We'll see, because I would love to say hi to you guys. This is Mick, and I'm Cari. You mostly all know him. That was really stressful. It's all we have wine.
Where's your wine? Yeah. I have 2 wines here, though.
Stars shining bright above you, night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree, dream a little dream of me. Saying that at night, kiss me, just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm alone, the bluest can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, blood mingle on tears, still wrapped in your kiss. Long longings linger, tenderly and just in me. Sweet dreams to sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave worries far behind you. And in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Stars fading, blood mingle on tears, still forever your kiss. Long, long it's a linger, tenderly and just say. Sweet dreams to sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave worries far behind you. And in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. I just realized that you're not at all in the frame for the Instagram live.
Oh,
I'm going to change that and then see if anyone says anything fun.
It's a Cari show.
Let me see.
Yeah? It's really...
Hold on. Oh, hey, Bruce.
Oh, I just checked. Everything's okay.
And everything's good. Let me see. I'm telling YouTubers to come. No, no. Unless it's bad, like, let them stay on the YouTube. It's the inclusive platform.
Mm-hmm. I was really sore hitting that pedal because I'm not used to wearing socks when I was like standing on Lego.
Oh, hey guys. There's Contessa and Alyssa. Hey, Dad. Okay. Mick, you're allowed now.
Not really. Not on Instagram.
Wait. There you go.
Hello.
There you go. Can we both fit?
Thank you.
Hey, Greg. Hey, Dom. Okay. Hey, Shaners. Alright.
We could have used Sheen here. That probably would have been really good.
You know, except that he's not allowed to come near us because of social isolation. We're not breaking the rules.
I could have Skyped.
Skype Shannon.
Skype Shannon.
Earlier today, guys, I sat on my like guitar this part and I ripped a hole in my new leggings and I'm just sad about that. Be my baby.
Oh, I gotta go.
I don't know if anyone's noticed, but I have like a aromatherapy candle and chocolate and wine because I'm having anxiety issues right now. night we met, I knew I needed you so. And if I had the chance, I'd never let you go. Oh, won't you say you love me? I'll make you so proud of me. We'll make a turn ahead every place we go. So won't you be people on YouTube, there is a lag on our end, but I just want to make sure the quality is all right, like it's not cutting out. So maybe in like 5 minutes when I check the comments, you can let me know.
I kind of want to do some of my songs, baby.
That's all right, yeah.
Do you want to do it with me?
Which one do you?
Valkyrie.
Hey, you're on Allison. Thanks, my mic should go up.
Okay, turn your mic up.
Allison, Cari just has a very loud voice.
I do have a very loud voice.
My mic's up full.
We could turn my mic down.
No, okay, I'll turn mine up. I've just got a soft, wee feminine voice.
The beautiful
and
voice.
And there's nothing wrong with it.
Voice is very handsome.
What was that?
I'm going to do one by myself. Babe.
Yes?
Can I have some more wine?
Yeah.
Thank you. The song is called Valkyrie.
Tonight, oh, all that I need was
you to be with you, my dear. Will you love take me home, back across oceans? I'm going through the motions of life, I haven't got so. Lived for the morning, you lived without warning. My lungs are filling with oil, you set a fire, so I challenge the world. You wouldn't give to me if I look at me. My bells are done now, I'm ready to sleep. Oh, if I look at me, take me back home. Play a song and I'll do hot menus for you.
Okay. Now, can we do something before that?
Let's yeah, play. Whatever you want. Let's stay together?
Yeah, we'll do that. Okay.
The song is actually our wedding song, which is really cute. It's really weird playing to screens.
Cari.
What?
This is the first gig I've ever done with no shoes on.
Jack Mosley wants us to do Akon Lonely.
We've extended that invitation, Jack.
Jack, I want you to do Akon Lonely. Hey, Mish. Oh, wow. Tonight, instead of a bedtime story, I'm just going to read the comments. Hey, Rachel. Okay, cool. Oh, Contessa wants you to do a Tuscany song. And I need to take Owen's parts. I can totally do that. I was joking.
Sorry, I realized I swore. Sorry for my swearing.
Huh?
Sorry for my swearing. I just realized.
There's no age restrictions on this, Mick.
Don't control.
seconds since we've been together. Oh, loving you forever is what I need. Cause you made me feel so good. And I
How's everyone doing? I can only see like the little hearts and stuff that float up. I can't really read your words. So if you're sending emotions, I feel the emotions. What does it say? Can you read it from there?
I can't see it.
Man, I feel blind. I love you guys too. I think people are saying that.
Everyone's just having a conversation to themselves.
Whatever, guys.
I know it's actually like being at a bar now. It's actually really...
Everyone's ignoring us and talking to each other.
Yeah, I feel like it's a proper gig.
Aww. Not one of my gigs.
One of my gigs?
You're
sure.
So vain. This song is called A Fool Waits.
Hold on, sorry, I can't.
Don't you love me, 'cause we both know the good times are dying. I guess it's time to leave, 'cause now I'm too tired to fight, to forget the good writing. You won't see. I just can't believe Hector, our love is timely apart. And what you don't see is we never have any sunshine. A fool waits for love, I know. There's no sun above. It'll be just what. Birthday to Tony Stolfa. Tony made the Byzantium music video. He shot it, directed it, wrote it, did all the cool things about it. And if you haven't seen it yet, are we even friends? This next song I wanted to cover was it's an Elvis Presley song that I sang at my dear friend Carrie Ann's wedding a few years ago. How many years ago is that now? 2 years?
Two
and some change?
It was
November. Yes.
Did I do anything this guy right now?
Yeah, you sing with me. Yeah, you play the gong. On Capo 2.
Capo 2?
Yeah.
Got an out of tuner.
I know a lot of you are in America. Does anyone also drinking wine right now with us? I would just like to think that everyone is having wine time.
And that's afternoon time.
So it's 3 o'clock and you're not at work, so.
Yeah. We'll get out at 3 o'clock. And let me have work.
This is Molly, everybody. I don't know if you can see her.
Don't look at the candle.
No.
Or the wine.
Or the wine. Go on, you can sit down.
I'm gonna blow this out for safety.
Good girl.
Hey, Molly. Good girl.
I hope she's on camera. Why men say, "Oh, if wolves rush in," but I can't tell.
falling in love with you. Shall I stay? Would it be a sin if I can't help falling in love with you? Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. So won't you take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. So won't you take my hand, take my can't help falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love with you.
What's the YouTube thing there? Is it the YouTube's?
Is it Frozen?
Maybe.
Oh no!
If it's Frozen, can anyone let us know?
Guys, are we Frozen?
Let us know. Oh, that's gonna be a take of what? I thought I just read the first comment, it was Josh Lice going, yeah! But I was like, are we Frozen?
Yeah. Instagram's still going strong. Mm.
If anyone's on Instagram and can go over to the YouTube page to let me know if it's frozen, that'd be cool.
Yeah. Oh no, the computer's dying. It fell out. That's what happened.
Oh.
Oh dear. Oh dear. What? Everybody, just relax.
See, that's why. Yeah.
The only sad thing about this is I can't see the comments, so I just want to say hi to my friends. Hi, friends.
Yeah, that's what I follow
you. No, the Instagram's working. It's the YouTube. Because we're on two platforms. That's frozen.
I think we're all good now. Eh?
Okay, back at it. Okay.
Let me see. I'm just gonna check out some.
Okay.
Just gotta go to the production room.
I'm going to play an old song off of a really old album, I think 2015 maybe? Maybe before that, I'm not sure. Haven't played it in quite a while. The song is called Mitzvah. I miss all you guys so much. I really miss Austin. I really miss just seeing people in general, but I really miss home.
Nick told me to do something, so it might help.
Okay.
Sights and sounds are brighter than colors. Some colors are love and sound. From what I remember, sun was beating down. My head grew heavy. Oh, and he asked me if I would stay. But I'm not ready. Oh, no, you didn't make me feel this way. He raised me so, he's in a language I don't understand. And I playing poetry that I wrote for another man. Oh, oh, oh. We'd watch the stars awaken as the sun quickly fell. Told each other secrets didn't need to tell. My head grew heavy. Oh, and he asked me if I would stay in the desert country. Oh no, you and I could sleep all day. He reads me stories in a language I don't understand. And I play in poetry that I wrote for another man. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh.
I think we've solved our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so.
I mean, it looks like the YouTube's running better.
Yeah, I think.
Instagram's always running strong.
Why? Sorry, that was a little bit surreal.
What's this?
And like, why does YouTube not like do what can do with Instagram? I have no knowledge of technology, but just why can that not be done?
I don't understand why my phone technology has surpassed my computer technology when they're both Mac products.
There you go.
That's for an entirely different.
That's all you have to say about
little
that.
Little session.
Yes. What have
you
got?
Do you
still
be
on some games?
I want you to play a song.
Okay. What's
You know which one.
Okay, I need to win. So.
Alright.
Try it. Oh, can I borrow a capo actually as well?
Yeah. Mick's gonna sing a song now. So, is everyone good on toilet paper? Yeah?
What are we like on toilet paper?
We're doing great.
Oh, that's okay.
We haven't bought any more or less than we usually do. No. I actually find because of all of this, we're eating more because we're home all the time, so we're not missing any meals. Maybe going through groceries more because of that.
Because we haven't played music in like 2 weeks, I feel like really.
I feel like my voice is going to be really healthy by the end of this quarantine.
If I'm not going with all of that searching, dream, baby. Turn over the TV station, situations run the mind. I don't have the time, but it's clear that I'm not, I've been a fool. Open up my heart to love and just sing you that bitterness that we don't. Send out a money while all the lights are changing a bit of green. I'm moving through the crowd and pushing chemicals and rushing through my bloodstream. I've only wished you were here, you know I see it so clear, I've been afraid. Show you how I'm feeling, and let the sun lose bad mistakes I believe. And if you want it, come and get it, when I'm around. Loving hours, even you would never be and die. I'm going your heart, I'm going your head. Sunny all the lights in the morning, shining skies, fading, fading blue. I can't believe the other names, I'm wondering if I might be warm too. But then I'm turning back from home, you know I'm feeling so low, and I can't believe. But I'm going to stay until I'm seeing some other form. And if you want it, come and get it, when I'm around. Love and hours, giving you words, never end out. Go to your heart, go to your head.
Said something really sweet. She said that her and Caleb danced in the living room.
That's
so cute.
That's so cute. Why did you not dance in front of me for that's it? That was our wedding song.
Oh. Someone said hashtag gifted. We're talking about you, Micker.
Not talking about you.
No, but you're the one singing. And then Christy said Molly looks thrilled. Hi, Christy. Good to see you. Hey guys, are we both in the shot now? It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Yay!
I'm gonna do the song.
Do you want to do it by yourself? Yeah. I'll check.
It doesn't sound as good by myself.
Check out the audio. What is it?
Concert.
I don't really know the song.
Does anyone remember that, like, Young the Giant song, Cough Syrup? Because I heard it on a playlist, like, on a COVID-19 playlist, and I thought it was funny, but also, I used to love that song, as basic as it is, I love that song. So, I'm gonna attempt it, even though it's not a great version.
What? Oh,
play my capo.
Oh, sorry.
I'd rather you play guitar, but...
I don't really know the chords. I don't care. Is it just go do 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 do?
I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, I got hands on.
Life's too short to even care at all. I'm losing my mind, losing my mind, losing control. These fishes in the sea, they're staring at me. Wet world aches for a beat of the drum. If I could find some fortune I should have found by now. I'm waiting for the slow zero to go down. Life's too short to even care at all. I'm coming up now, coming up now out of the blue. Zombies in the fight, they're looking for my heart. Dark world aches for a splash of sun. If I could find the way to see this street, I'd run away to some fortune I should have found by now. And so I run back to the things they say could restore me. Restore life the way it should be. Waiting for this core zero to come down. Life's too short to even care at all. I'm losing my mind, losing control. If I could find the way to see this street and run away to some fortune I should have found by now. And so I run back to the things they say could restore me, restore life the way it should be. Waiting for this goal zero to go down. That's too short to even care at all. One more spoon of Cari syrup now.
Just a harmonic anyway.
Beautiful. Does anyone have any requests? I don't know if we can do them, but...
We never have done that in the gig. Ever.
Anyway, if we can do it, we'll try it.
Yeah, I mean, we'll try it. Like, but that's the first time I've heard you openly ask for a request.
I mean, because we have the internet.
Yeah.
If we know it, we'll do it.
Not that sort of musician. Like, yeah, I'll play it.
Your turn.
Niall said hello.
Who?
Niall McBride.
Oh, here, did you shave your beard?
Niall, we want to see your beard. I mean, beardless face.
By the way, on behalf of Niall McBride, soon.
Someone said, can you play some Tuscany for Dirty Mike and the boys?
Is it James McBride?
Yeah. I can't scroll on these comments. How do I move the chat down? Hi, Beth. Can't me scroll.
Miles said Freebird, and then Josh said, don't you dare do Freebird. And then Contessa reiterates that everyone wants Tuscany. Josh, I'll do Kill Me Twice after Mick does this song. And Bruce says, hi, Mick.
Hi, Bruce.
And then, okay, Fiona Apple. And then Akon Lonely. Akon Lonely. Okay, we'll do an original right after Mick does this.
This wasn't on the agreed set list.
You know, do it. Do it. And then I'll do some original songs. A man said Wonderwall, and I don't know if we can be friends anymore. I'm kidding, I love you. Oof. I really wish we had like a big screen TV and it was Zoom. And then we could, what?
Oh. You look like a different man now.
Niall, I don't even know you anymore. I don't even know if you're a doctor
still
anymore.
Still very handsome.
Still very handsome.
Don't know if you're a mister anymore.
You're not a mister.
Because Niall's a neurosurgeon who passed his exams recently, so he's actually not a doctor anymore. He's now a mister.
It's really hard to fit both of us in.
Sorry,
God, I don't want to hang out with you guys. I'm not calling you. What? I called you fat?
You know, after all these years, I think you should finally follow back.
Reen, you just started following me today.
I'm going to let you
take
up the one. Okay. You are the best dog in the world.
Check on
two.
Molly. Molly, Molly.
She's sick of hearing that music again.
This would be the point where I'm like, everyone give it up for Nick. And then just silence because the internet.
Molly's just like
I keep forgetting. forgetting we're in like the midst of a global pandemic because I've been walking so much outside.
You said the bad words. You shouldn't have said anything about them.
I'm so sorry. I'm so... Oh, before I do Kill Me Twice, I'm going to do a song called Not Yet. I had a year's time where I wrote a lot of sad songs about mean people. And this is one of them. A lot of people have been saying, like, this is a time you should be writing an album. And my friend Emma Langford said this on her live feed yesterday, where she's like, this is not the time to be, like, stressing yourself with coming up with new material. Like, if it comes out of you, great. But you shouldn't put that kind of pressure on yourself, especially when you're worried about getting work or being able to take care of yourself. Also, what would I write about now? Like, the Netflix shows I'm watching, or... It's called Not Yet, again. It's really awkward to talk and have no face response. I'm so over you. So sober mind reminds me when I wake up in the morning, cause I stayed so true, you ran all over town. This day I'm unsure. I can't avoid my rent, no. I'm overworked and I'm paid of all these faces. Yours won't fade still. I don't think I'm dying yet. I haven't checked. Dance alone to your tune. How will I know your voice? It's timbre, and I remember each December. It wasn't love I wanted, but love with you. Oh, it came between. To this day, I'm unsure. I can't avoid my rent, no. I'm overworked and I'm paid of all these faces. Yours won't feed, still I don't think I'm dying yet. I haven't checked. Maybe this pain's just an accumulation of every heartbreak, every illusion, every time I led somebody to the water to drink. Maybe I've had too many trials, I made too many messes, come out the other side unscathed and unhindered while the poor souls swing their heavy into me. To this day I'm unsure. I can't avoid my end, no. I'm overworked and I'm paid of all these faces. Yours won't fade, still I don't think I'm dying yet. No, no, no. No, no, no. No, no, no. Someone just said Cari.
Or Carl, it's really far away. No, that's Cari with an exclamation point. Someone said Tiger King. Tiger King. That's Michelle.
I saw a tiger.
And I believe. Is that the song? And I believe.
Something like that. It's a great song. You should cover that song.
It's so cringy. I can't even watch the trailer, guys.
It's so good.
All my favorite baristas around here. At least one of them.
Mm-hmm.
So I actually have been writing a ton of music, but nothing that I can play acoustically right now. Oh no. It says it ended due to bad connection.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Can you restart it?
Oh, I don't know.
No, to the right.
Oh, this?
Yeah.
Just
press restart.
There's no restart button.
What does it say?
I don't know. Do you want to sort it out?
Yes. Yeah. Babe?
Yeah. Just restart. Just live again?
Okay. Here you go.
Is that all?
Okay. I think, how much longer do you want to go for?
Yeah, we'll do it's up to you. Don't worry.
I'm going to play Byzantium, and I think we have about 3 or 4 more songs left. Sorry that we cut off on the Instagram for a little bit. I'm looking forward to reading all of those comments.
Oh,
Michael, I'm in need of your assistance.
Yeah.
Want to play Valerie?
Yeah.
What are people saying?
I see. Oh, hey, Mick. Cool. Cool. Okay. So, the coolest thing about this whole terrible situation we're all going through is that, I mean, for me personally, everyone I've been able to talk to the last few days, it's only everyone reaching out to be like, hey, are you doing okay? And I said this earlier, but like the quality of conversations is like that of a time where we had less distractions. Like, I haven't talked to my friends this consistently to this level for this long since I was about 18 or 19 years old. And back at that time, we're working at 18, you know, we're living outside of our parents' house, but it's the responsibilities and the expectations of the world are much, much smaller. And now that all of our work has been taken away from us, for the most part, I mean, if you're still working right now, that's amazing, and I'm very happy for you. But there's just less distractions, and it seems like there's some pure connections coming out of it. And I hope everyone's doing okay. And if you're not, reach out, because you have everyone you've ever met, that everyone they've ever cared about that cares for you, completely available to talk to you about it. We're going to play two or three more songs. Yeah, that sounds good. Thanks very much for tuning in. Thanks for giving me your time. I know there's a tiger guy on Netflix right now that's ruling the world.
I want to watch that right now. Not right now. I mean, this is dumb. I mean, of course. It's like MTV unplugged, and I come back in, and it's like,
this one's from my friend Bruce. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water. And I think of all these things of what you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Oh, since I'm coming home, you know my body's been wet. And I miss your tender and get away like. Won't you come on over? Stop making a fool of me. Why don't you come on over, buddy? Since I'm coming home. So I think my phone's about to die. We're going to keep on playing, and there's a link on the of the YouTube on my Instagram profile.
If something's going to be behind, like, whatever.
It'll be behind, but that's fine.
We
can't be able to prop it up like that.
Can you go sideways?
I don't know.
Well, can I find it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll see if I can go sideways.
Crazy.
We know nothing about technology.
Yeah, yeah.
Can you go the side way a bit? You know the side thing we can do? Yes, can you do that? Yeah, it goes.
Well, prop it up. That's under chin.
But then do people have to, like...
No. I mean, like,
what do you mean?
Just tilt it upwards. Otherwise, it's
like that?
That angle. Yeah, like that. There you go.
Does that still affect other people?
I feel like that would annoy people. Is it annoying? Tell the truth.
Does that happen in the other way around? Do people have to turn their phone sideways?
I think so.
Really?
Let's just forget about it. We have 2 songs left.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm just...
So it says this on the YouTube profile that we are accepting tips to our PayPal, as I do not have work for a few months. If you have nothing to give, and if you are not working, please do not feel obliged to give anything. We're just happy to be hanging out with you. Thank you for tuning in. Thanks for listening. If you do have a PayPal account, though, it's just under my email, Cari.quoy. Again, no obligation to do so. It's hard times for everyone, and we're just happy to be here and have each other. Mick loves the dog more than me, clearly, right now. We are going to try to do this again next Friday because we will understand their technology a bit more than, and hopefully have less issues. It'll maybe be more streamlined.
Could be. We've got a lot of time to prep.
We'll take some requests for next week as well. Just shoot us a wee message and we'll come up with something. Thank you so much for listening, guys. I love you all so, so much. This is Mick's request, so we're gonna lucky that it is so, for it is so, we can make fun of the distance. Lucky that I love her, for it ends up, looking back to your day. Maybe I can't meet any slowly, but the flick goes on your body. Never could imagine that it's only too many ways to love somebody. Friends are more important than anything right now, so glad to have you guys. And that's it. We're gonna go drink wine.
Drink some more wine.
More wine.
Okay, well, Molly says bye. I'll hit this off.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye guys, bye. Now how do I turn this off?